Press the bin release tab and remove the bin. Remove the faceplate by pulling it up from the back of the robot. The faceplate is secured in several places. Install the faceplate by inserting the tabs into the appropriate slots, pushing down firmly to secure it.